80, that's an 80.
They changed it very 80.
Player 14 years of age, out of Westlake, Illinois. Qualified for the medalist earlier this year in the Legends Horse Show. Been on the tour for about 7 years now. Currently riding with the Pingree Oak Farms in Carolina, and along with riding and showing. Player also enjoys dancing and cheerleading, being with her best friend, Laura Venta. Some major accomplishments for her this year, meeting Laura Venta, also becoming a teenager and dancing with which from So You Think You Can Dance. Most memorable moments for Claire would include performing a flying shift mount onto her horse last year at the finals, but also coming in second last year in the Children's Mini Medal. Now, the people most admired, along with her mom and dad, would include Laura Venta and the best ring crew, Colin and Shemek. It's 6:12, it's Yandex Claire Kennedy.
Yes, first one in.
Well, we've accomplished the first part of the test, huh? Agra, Emily, and you're now for the close of the 2011 IHAA Children's Medal Final. The final end now, IHAA number 612, I said to conclude is Claire Knoebel. Finishing in the top two, the reserve stand in the second place call, I mean, number 684. And he says 684 is just called the sixth place call. That is Claire. Well, congratulations, Claire. Well, welcome to all of our test riders here today. Trainer here of our winner event, and Claire Knoebel. take the, go get rid of home to, us, like, if it's happening. Again, our thanks to official Sophie Thomas and Andrew Rybeck. Always on hand here to win it. Top four, okay.